Hello friends, in this video I am going to show you how to bypass FRP lock in Samsung M30. So keep watching this video till the end. Before starting the video, please search my channel on YouTube, How to Solutions. Click on subscribe button, also press bell icon to get my latest videos notifications first. Now let's start the solution from here. You can see this is Samsung M30. And first of all, let me show you that this device is asking Gmail account. So I'm going to set up this device, but I will not be able to set up it because I have forgot the pattern lock. You can see here, this is asking password. Actually, I have forget my password, so I will try use my Google account. So actually, I have also forget the Gmail ID and password. So this is the solution we are going to fix. So need to go home, lock home screen. Now we require a lock SIM card. I have already set up a pin lock in my SIM card. You can see here, this SIM card is locked by pin code. Now insert the lock SIM into the phone and slide notification bar down. Now we have to click on notification setting. Enter your password and click on notification settings. Click on see all. You have to try many times. Select all. Now you have to select YouTube here. Select YouTube and in app notification settings. Now here, history and privacy, YouTube term of services. Now you can see here we are in Chrome. So we are going to download two main applications which will work for remove FRP. So first of all, I am going to download Google Account Manager 8.0. I always recommend to use pango.in because this side application is working well. Now you can see here the top link, just click on it. This is a lighter application, and this application is also working in Android 9.0 and also on Android 10. Just click on download button, click continue. We have to allow unknown sources first. You can see here, just close the language bar, just click OK, open, and we have to allow this. Just go to bag and install this application. This is very recommended to install this application, otherwise you will not be able to bypass FRP lock. Now we are going to download another application which is created by pango.in, Pango FRP account login tool. Login tool, just click on search. You can also find this link. This is not the link, this is home page. And Pango account login tool, click on this link. This application is working for all Android version. Just do not close this language bar, it will help us to download. Just we have to find the download link, it is on the top. If you have closed the language bar, then it will not allow you to download this application. Just click on download link, swipe down and just click close the language bar and click OK. Just click on install, click open. This application is installed. Click on three dot menu. We are going to use browser sign in. Just enter your new Gmail account here. All done. Just we have to go to on home screen. You can also reboot your device. I think I have to reboot my device also. Let me try once more time. Skip this step. I think I have unlocked my device. You can see here, this is checking the account information, account edit. Not now. I have made this video faster. Otherwise it has taken around 20 minutes or half hour to unlock my device. So if you have any doubt, you can slow down the video speed, but the steps are very clear. You can skip this. All done. This is knock setting. We can also skip the settings. Solution is also working in M20, M30, M30s. You can see here my device model number and Android version. Just click on software information and you can see here this is 1.1 and Android Pie. You can also factory data reset by selecting this option, and this will remove all accounts and all passwords from your device. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video. Till then, bye. If you have questions regarding this video or other solution, you can ask me in comment section. So thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.